going down. Oh, no. Oh, no. No. There was an alarm. I got alarmed. Welcome back to another episode of Digimaster Plays Ark Survival Evolved. I'm Digimaster. I shall be our cave cowboy man. Today's adventure. Last episode, we built a raft. We got to level 15, and we tamed a couple of these little dudes. Let's pet him. Woo! Yeah, jumpy. Off camera, I built this little raft, and I leveled up to level 20 because today we wanted to build some stuff, and almost copied Slipgator and said stuff and things because I've been watching them like crazy. It's on the tongue. But, yeah, stuff, and we need to tame this trike. It's a level 120 trike. We need to tame him. We need to go into our engrams. Let's just get started right off the bat. Let's just go. Let's just run. No stopping us at all. Where is our tranky arrows? There they are. We're going to learn those up. Might as well, while we're here, learn up all the armor. Let's learn that all up. Let's go into here. Let me in. Here, let's grab 50 trank stuff, and let's make 50 trank arrows. Boom. That's how we do it. Let's go into our armor section. We need to make... where's the rest of our new armor stuff? Why are you not in armor? Thank you. We need... Looks like all we need is hide to make all that stuff. And I believe I got a bunch of hide. I do. Let's do that. Craft up all this stuff with a really annoying. And then we're going to tame this guy. He's level 120. So hopefully we can get him down. Oh, yeah, one other thing we need to learn in the Ingrams. Ingrams. I hope I didn't just learn too much stuff and have to level up. Trike saddle. I did! Yay! I can't learn the trike saddle yet, but luckily we're really close to leveling. Once we level, we'll get the trike saddle immediately. And I'll make sure that happens, so. There we go. Now we just go in here. Put on all this fun stuff. Is there any way of separating that? Yeah. Boom! Oh, let me just drop this garbage on the ground. Take this guy, put those arrows in there. So 4 will be trank, 5 will be normal arrows. Perfect. Let's put stuff up. Let's throw you in there. Get out of my inventory. Get out. Alright, well, we have a lot of movement speed and whatnot, so we should be able to just outrun him. Hopefully. But we got everything we need, so... We got, like, 100 and some odd narcos. We got a bunch of mazo berries. Let's see what happens. Hey, buddy. Boo! You're gonna... Ow! He can hit us. That's not... Oh, Jesus, run! Get sleepy! And... It's gonna take quite a few arrows, I think. Get stuck on that tree. Or not. Don't be the tree's friend. Whatever. You notice how I'm trying to keep him kind of around our base. Oh! Going down. Oh, no! Oh, no! No! There was an alarm! I got alarmed! Come on. Oh, his torpor is getting high. I'm gonna try to get ahead of you to make you run in a better direction. Oh, he's no longer tied! Hammer. We're running out of stamina. This isn't good! I think he's dead! Yeah, he's dead! Woo! We got him! Who only took half, a little over half our bow to do so? Oh, a little lag there. Okay. Let's go over here. We're gonna get all these guys, most of them anyway, off of him. We're gonna come over here. Hopefully this guy will be safe. I haven't had any real issues in this area for a while, so hopefully he'll be good. Let's see how long that's gonna take. Took almost... He took a little over half of our arrows, too, to take down. Hey, buddy. You're gonna be awesome. Level 120, man! It's gonna be so cool. What's his food level at? How much are we gonna feed him? That's actually not that bad. He should eat here shortly. There, he ate it. Oh, that's gonna take a little bit. So, I'm gonna go ahead and just let this guy do his thing. I'm gonna craft a bunch of stuff, try to get that level and get our trike saddle, because we don't have that much more to go. And I'll be back when he's gonna be tamed up. Or wait. Yeah, he! It is a he! Woo! It's a he. Alright, be right back. I think I came up with his name. Because of his red eyes, and he's not very that colorful, he's sort of just like meh color, I'm going to name him Bloodshot. Yeah, you're going to be Bloodshot. You're almost done, Bloodshot. I had a couple dillos wander up a little too close, and I went all overprotective dad on them and shot them in the face with my bow and arrow. Collected their goodies. Should be about good here. Maybe one, maybe two more feedings. Hopefully one. Come on, Bloodshot. Let's go wreak havoc on the world. I'm glad I tamed him in this somewhat good area here. Okay, one more feeding, and then Bloodshot's good to go. I've already gone ahead and leveled up and made the trike saddle, so we are all set, man. All set. We're going to go over here real quick, throw some meat onto Lithbothorus. And get rid of some of this hide. There we go. Didn't need to eat that, but I did. Alright, come on, Bloodshot. Let's go, man. You could do it. I didn't have to feed him a single narco. So let's go ahead and rip those off of him. Didn't have to feed him any. He's all good to go. He's going to tame out at 59 plus levels, which puts him at 179. Oh, wah! Your name's not that. Your name's Bloodshot. Oh, wait, we need to do the... I don't think we have to, but I'm going to since we're on a server. I'll name it Digi. Bloodshot. Boom. Yeah, buddy. Let's put the saddle on you. Let's look at your stats. 2,300 health. 720 stamina. Let's see. Ooh, you're... Okay. I was like, wow, your weight sucks. But no, it's a 562. That's all right. 237% melee damage. 222.6 movement speed. You're like a rocket, I bet. Look at that. You're collecting all the narcos. That's what I'm going to use them for here real quick. I'm just going to run around. We're going to collect some narcos, and we're going to make some narcotic to level up so that we can build some, or get some, spend some ingrams on some building things on the wooden structures so we can work on our raft today as well. You're also a thatch machine. Na 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 na, thatch machine. Oh man, look at it. It's so great. It's so great. It's like the greatest thing since greatness. Boop. And I just wish we were in like a, like in the last map, the old map, they have the bamboo forests. Those things were ridiculous for getting narcos. You would just, one swing of like a Bronto tail would give you like 1,000 narcos. It was insane. Stuck. There we go. How many narcos we got already? Let's just see. That's not the right inventory. Let's hit F. Let's go ahead and dump a bunch of this stuff because I don't care about that. Don't care about that. That. There's like a sorting thing. Ah, there we go. Don't get rid of those. Bloop. Bloop, 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 bloop. I'll take the thatch and the wood. Bloop. Hey, yeah, leveled up. Alright, he's got plenty of mejos, plenty of narcos. We already got 300 narcos on us. Was that my level up or his level up? Oh, it was his level up. There we go. I think at first I'm just going to pump melee damage till we get about 400, 500 melee damage. And then we're going to do a bunch of health. That way we make sure he doesn't die and wait. That's all he's going to be. He's a workhorse. That's all he needs to be. That's all he ever wants to strive to be. Is the best he can be. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to continue this for a while till I get a bunch of narcos. And then we're going to do some leveling up. And we'll be back to do some building on our raft there. I got some cool tricks to show you guys on when it comes to raft building. Well, you probably already know them. I'm the noob here. But I'll show them nonetheless. Oop. Bloodshot had to poop. BRB. we're back, and I did a bunch of crafting. A lot of it's probably overdue. Like, I accidentally crafted 4 wooden doors. Why? I don't know. My cell phone's going off. That's because my roommate is coming back with some corn dogs and root beer. The best corn dogs you've ever seen. All right, hoppity, 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 hop, hop. So let's go. We're going to need more foundations probably, but I did quite a bit of crafting. We're actually almost level 25 already. We got lots of narcos made up, like a couple hundred. So I just want to do a little bit of building. And maybe we'll do some more crafting and then more building. But we want to get a little ways on our raft base today. So let's bring old Bloodshot down here. Oh, Bloodshot leveled up a couple times too. Bloodshot is now level 182. And he's almost, I mean, he's making his way to level 183. I've upped his melee damage to 379. So that's pretty good, pretty good. Let's not be stupid, Raft. Yep. Let's not be stupid, Raft. That'd be, thank you. Let's hide the sail. We're going to rename this once we get some stuff on it. Let's get unstuck, I think. There we go. Alright. That should be about good. Yep, I have to swim to get out there, which kind of scares the poop out of me, but we'll deal. Let's open you. The first thing we're going to want are foundations and some pillars. Can I still move? Yeah. I've upped my weight a few times. That's right. You have to, like, drive it to get on top of it. All right. What we want to do, first thing, is you want to center your build. I've seen a lot of people try to center them, and they don't do such a good job. We're going to move things around a little bit. So how you do that is you select to get your pillar. Then you drive. Let's do that again. Boom. It is centered. Just look up a little bit. Should be able to place. Boom. Build centered. Center build. And then I see, but you know, why am I using a pillar? Well, a lot of people when they build on the rafts, they just do this. And that looks, I mean, they're just like, that looks good. Well, what I want to do is I want to snap it to this edge of this guy right here. Boom. And then we're going to go ahead and destroy this pillar. Actually, before we do that, what are you fighting? What were you doing over there? weird trick. We want to put a pillar in the middle of that guy. Demolish this wood pillar. And we're going to grab this. And it's going to snap to the side of that pillar again. You notice this foundation is lower. Yeah, we're lowering the foundation into the raft. I'm going to break that. We're going to grab this. We're going to do this. We're going to do it again. We're just going to repeat this till I get the raft, the stuff down to the desired level. Nope, snap in the middle of that. Why am I all... Oh, I guess I am over-encumbered. Oh, it's because I got all the stuff from breaking them. Alright, we're going to do that. And we're going to demolish this guy. And I think... Oh, I am fully encumbered now. Can I build anything? Yeah, I can build a couple more foundations. Just to get our weight down. And I'll probably drop some stuff. That doesn't help too much. Ah, that's going to be fine. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Alright. So let's see. 8... This may be the lowest I want to go, but I'm going to see what this one looks like. Yeah, the lowest I wanted to go was this. So we're going to go ahead and break this foundation. Nope. Yep. You can't see that this one right now is the same level as the foundation. It is straight up with the foundation. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to break that. Actually, let's hold off real quick. Just to make sure I can build where I want to build. Let's go 9. Where are you? I'd snap into this pillar real quick. Let's demolish this pillar. There we are. And you see, by doing that, is we're protecting the raft from being attacked. If I go and look right here, you see it's protecting the raft. It's in there with it. And at the same time, so when something comes to attack, we'll be fine. And at the same time, we can still drive it. Like, we still have access to this guy while we're here. At least we should. Come on. Maybe we don't. I don't know. We should still have access to this guy. But we'll see. If we screw it up, we can lower it again. Because I know if you lower it low enough, you'll still have access. And it's trying to go with that guy. Oh, no. No. Demolish. Cool. Now watch, we'll never be able to drive our raft because I put it one too high. Yeah, it looks like I needed to lower it down one. Dang it. Because this actually... Oh wait, no, there's raft. Yeah, I see you, raft. Yeah. Definitely looks like I'm going to have to go and lower it one more. So we're going to have to build a bunch more foundations. But that's okay. That's okay. I thought it'd be cooler to look like this so it's all one wooden floor. Instead of having that section in the middle in there. But oh well. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to break all... Well, not break all of them. I'm going to break all but one. And then... What? Let me just go ahead and do that right here. And then I'll make up some more foundations. Get this done. And we'll be back to do more building. I'm starting to get encumbered. Alright, so I got that done. All of this is level with the raft. And we can still drive the raft. So that's good. Now we want to extend the raft a little bit. I don't think I'm going to go out this way. I think I'm going to build out this direction. So we're going to go ahead and hit 9. And you'll notice that it doesn't... You can't do that. Like, it doesn't go out there. So what you can do is you can attach a found a roof to it. Thatch obviously works really well. And then you can just come under here and do so. And then if you go and remove the thatch, boom, it's still there. You got a floating foundation. Now this was removed a little while ago, but as of recently, it's been put back. So we can go ahead and put all of our foundations on. Boom. Boop, defecated. I hope I have enough foundations. I built a bunch more. All right. 8. We want one there. We want one here. We want one there. There. And there. I had enough roofs, so... Hey, not ceilings. Roofs. I had enough roofs. Ah, no! I misplaced that. And boom. 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 A little air. Boom. Boom. And boom. I have more foundations. Cool. So look, and it's also just like a solid thing. It's like a solid structure now. Come on. Let's go. Oh, I can't jump because of the... Come on. Let me up. What? Let me out. There we go. Let me just break all these. Demolish, demolish, demolish. Demolish, demolish, demolish. Ceiling, ceiling. Oh, they're called ceilings now. Okay. No, it says thatch ceiling there, but when you build it, I'm sure it says roof. Like, that's what it's called, is a roof. Yeah, thatch roof. It calls it a ceiling there, but it's a thatch roof. That's a roof too. Alright, so look at that, look at that. Now we have a nice big old raft we can play with. It's a little awkward shaped at this point in time, but it's a nice big old raft. So I think we should build a home around this said raft. So I have some more of these, so because just in case we need to extend it out some more, we can. I can always make more if we need to make it a little bigger. But there's an 88 block limit, so you got to try to keep it in that limit. We are on an unofficial server, obviously. But it's not modified anyway, as far as I know. So I'm pretty sure we got to stay within that limit. Let's get some walls and some door frames. Oh, I have leveled up a little bit, so let's look here. I'm almost level 26. I'm actually already level 25. Heh. That allows me. I haven't even learned the bed yet. That's important. We're gonna put a bed on this thing. But one of the major things I wanted to learn, major things, was wooden windows. And I could do the stone foundations, and they would look better than the wood ones, but we'll upgrade later, because this isn't going to be the only raft we build, or we'll redesign it a couple times. I just don't want to grind up the materials right now. So we want these guys. And look, we can already make metal tools and the smithy and everything like that. So we're going to have to learn that stuff, but we'll do that in a bit. So I got those. I want to make some of those windows. We need to grab all of our wooden stuff back. Wood, thatch, the stuff. Make two. That's probably all I need, possibly, maybe, who knows. It's not going to be a huge place. Right, throw all you off. Alright, let's get back on our raft. Oh, come on. We are going to put ramps on this thing that make it easier to get on. Just you should be able to jump on. Don't make me put a ramp on you early. Screw it, I'm putting a ramp on it. It should allow me to jump up, but it's not allowing me to. So I'm just going to put a ramp on it. If you love it, put a ramp on it. Alright. I have a couple wooden ramps in here, don't I? No. Do I have the wooden ramp? No. Ingram's ramp. I haven't even learned the ramp. I need to learn the wood ceiling. Okay. I know how this little rabbit hole works. Wood ceiling. Hopefully that was it's not the sloped one. And then there we go. Now, what do we need? We need lots of wood, fiber, and thatch. Alright, luckily for me, I have pretty much everything but the wood. You're dying, tree. I only need one ramp right now. Give me enough. Dang you, tree. Thank you, tree. Tree number two. Oh, man, all my fiber's on there. I'm just gonna grab a little bit more wood then. Alright, I can still walk. Oh, never. Bay watching. Look at us, we look so cool. Look at our hide armor, man. We're just coming along, dude. Nothing can stop us. At first I was like, that's not my dino. He wasn't next to a giant rock. That rock was like, hi, I'm a rock now. I wonder what hello that guy is. Come on. Come on, you can get to Bloodshot. Bloodshot. Alright, Bloodshot. Give us some fiber action here. Give us a couple. Oh, no! 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 Cancel, 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 cancel. Dang it! I built the wrong thing. I built roofs. I didn't build what I wanted to build. I don't even want these. Let's go over here. 7. 7. This is what I think about you, you wood ceiling. Yeah, this is what I think about you. Let's craft underwater, because that seems legit. Alright. We got one, at least. That's what we wanted in the first place. Let's put it right there. Beep, beep. Can't be stopped. There we go. Dang it, I need to stop doing that. It's in my head, man. It's in my head. Alright, 9. Actually, where do we want the door to be? We want the door to be, like, right here. So let's go 8. I think I want the door to be here. And then, like, a window. Let's not put a window here. Let's put a wall here. A wall there. No, you're facing the wrong direction, you stupid. There. And then we'll put a wall here. This is going to be a small place. But it's not meant to be big yet. I'm going to put a wall there. I think we're going to put a window here and a window there. And this is where we'll put like our things. Alright. Let's go ahead and grab this. Do 7. 7. 9. Boom! Look at it. We got a house. It's small. So let's go and over here. Alright, this is going a little long. Building takes a little bit. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do it off camera. And then we come back, I'll show you what I built. So I'm in the middle of getting some levels because I've used my Ingrams badly and I need a few levels to get what is it? Ingrams Refining Forge, I think is what it's called. Yeah, the Refining Forge. I only have 17, I need 21. I've already went ahead and unlocked all the metal tools and the smithy, but I can't make any of that without that. But look what we got on the beach over here, people. Let's go ahead and put him to cycle aggression to neutral, cycle aggression to passive. Enable. How much? Let's leave you here for a second. I don't want to die, but I might be able to tank the thing with that guy, but I don't want him to die. Let's just see what level this guy is. There's a raptor right here. Oh, it's only a level 40. You gonna tank him, buddy? Shoot him right in the butt. He'll be back. How's your health doing? Perfect. Oh, you didn't go far. Oh, yeah, you did. Coming back? Want some more? Yeah! Raptor down! Raptor down! Alright, let's go ahead and enable following. I need to remember the whistles. I don't remember the whistles. Yeah, but he's only level 40, so he's not great, but he's gonna do for now. Oops, I didn't mean to ride you. So, I had a bunch of meat on me. This is gonna be our rotten meat machine. So, we're just gonna throw all that on him. I'm gonna wait for him to level up. You look kinda cool, though. He's your new buddy. Yeah, he was kinda eating your buttocks up there for a second, but he's your buddy now. Or she. Yep, she.
You got a friend.
Right, Bloodshot?
Yeah.
So, and you can't see it from here, but well, maybe you can. Nope, it's a little further down. The house is coming along quite nicely. It would be even better if I didn't screw up on the Ingrams. I didn't really screw up. I've just been spending my Ingrams on a lot of things. I normally don't do building right at the beginning. I usually focus on getting tools and things like that. But for you guys, I've been focusing on the building. And while I didn't have... Oops, that's not my Ingrams. I didn't have enough. I totally forgot about that thing. And it cost so much. It cost 21 points. I mean, that's ridiculous. So, it's all good, though. What are you doing near here, huh? Get out of here, egg eater. Boo! I missed him? Get out of here. Get out of here. How you coming? Oh, wow, he's gonna tame up pretty quick. But I'm gonna go ahead and get him tamed, and then I'll meet you back at the boat home, is what we're gonna call it, Digi's boat home. Meet you back there for the outro. Okay, well, I was on my way back, and there was a scorpion, and I killed it, and then I saw this guy, and he looked really cool. Well, girl, anyway, and it looked really cool. And I saw the level, and then I remembered I had bolas on me, and well, next thing, level one, and then it's unconscious, and we're taming it. Level 125. That's gonna be awesome. Pterodon. Haven't even made it back to the boat home yet. So I'm just waiting for this thing to eat something. I mean, like, come on now. Probably gonna have to run back to the boat home. Hopefully it doesn't get attacked. To get oh, there's a compy. Gotta take out that compy. Come here. You're dead. Good. It's dead. Dodo's protect Pterodon. Wow, are you ever gonna eat anything? Eat stuff. Its food's down pretty far. I guess it's not down 50. Is it 25 or 50? Does this stuff heals? I don't know. We'll figure it out soon, I guess. But the thing's probably gonna need some narcos. I don't even know why I'm taming a Pterodon yet, because I can't even make a saddle for it till like 35. Come on now, eat some food. Well, I'm gonna leave you again. I'm gonna go back to the base. I'm gonna get some narcos and whatnot. And when we get back to the base, we'll do our outro and I'll just do this guy. We'll see him next episode. Alright, we're back and he has started to tame. She started to tame. She's doing pretty good. 62 plus levels if she tames out at that. And I brought over the boat home. Yeah, look at the boat home. It's just starting. Get off my boat home. Get out of here. It's just a start. I like the roof, though. The roof looks good. It's all cute and stuff. I kind of messed up on the side, because remember it was only 2x2 before, and I decided to make it 2x3, and yeah. Open the door. Right now it's very basic inside. We got two of these. We're going to have more. We're going to put the smithy, like, right here. I have a fireplace and mortar and pestle to put in here. I also want a table and a chair in here, so I can put the mortar and pestle on the tables, because you can do that. Got a bed. I'm thinking about possibly putting the smithy out here, maybe, and just having a table inside. Standing some torches and whatnot. It'll look nice. We got a parking area for our dinos. That's cool. I don't know. I'm afraid to take this thing out in the ocean and park it for the night when I leave, but I think I'm gonna try that at least offshore. You stay away. Get off of my raft. You male? You female? You're male. Then why? What are you doing? Whatever. You can't reproduce that way, but there's a shark like right over here. I mean, he's like on the shore too. At least he was. So he wasn't coming after us, so I think it'll be alright. Hopefully the boat mechanics have worked out. We got our Iggy Azalea over here, our raptor, doing things. Got our mount on him. Woo! Woo! So I think that's all gonna be it. What an episode though, right? We got three dinos and two and a half in one episode, man. And we built a home. It's really cool. We're making things happen. Next episode, we'll probably get our metal tools and whatnot working. And, I don't know. We'll try to find a permanent place. Who knows? Alright, guys. This is Digimaster. Saying goodbye. Bye-bye. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Hey, Digimaster here. Seems the episode is over. If you missed an episode, click here to go to my playlist. Maybe you want to check out some of my other videos? Click here to sub and go to my channel page. Well, thanks again for joining me on today's adventure.